I took the song Hurt and created Private Hurt, melding private parts clips
with Hurt, Hurt,
the Nine Inch Nails song. And I've created something spectacular.
I can't wait to hear it.
It exceeded my expectations. I'm bringing it to a convention of idiots so they can all hear it. Are you ready, ma'am?
Yeah.
All right. Just listen.
Let me ask you something. Would you still love me if I gave up my programming job and I stayed on the air and I made a lot less money?
Yes. I mean, you know, I'd have to leave you, but I'd still love you.
I hurt myself today. The old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away. But I remember everything.
The body is a mechanism that senses chromosome damage and responds by expelling the fetus. It's a natural process. Look, even if I put you in the hospital and I pumped you full of every medication possible, you still would have lost the pregnancy.
My sweetest friend,
lost the pregnancy.
Everyone I know,
lost the pregnancy. Lost the pregnancy. Lost the pregnancy.
Your body rejected what was going on. And that's so healthy. You know, it's such a good way to look at it. And you know in a couple of months you're going to try to have a baby again and everything's going to go great. And you're going to be totally confident that everything's going to go good because you know your body would reject it if it wasn't going right.
Lost the pregnancy.
I'm still right here.
I have to tell my parents. I have to tell my parents.
My sweetest friend.
Not really. You don't have to tell your parents.
Look at me. Look at me.
What about you?
Disgusting.
You're not disgusting.
I am.
Lost the pregnancy. Lost the pregnancy.
Oh my God. Oh my God. I seriously don't know whether to laugh or cry.
Oh, that's funny.
I'm like emotionally undecisive right now.
Right. Indecisive.
Yeah, that thing. Oh my God, I don't know. It was like.
Oh, man. Oh, man. See, that's. That's sad.
Pregnancy.
Well done, Howard.
You were crying yesterday, though.
I know. I don't know. Maybe I'm all out of tears from yesterday.
I don't know. It's this woman was wailing.
Yeah.
Who, me?
I'm going to distribute it to all the radio stations.
Are you?
Yeah.
Because we have you on tape crying.
Yeah, we have you on tape crying.
I heard it.
Yeah, we don't need you crying now.
We can prove it.
Yeah.
I'm not crying now. I don't.
She's a 22-year-old who's 150 pounds. That's what she's been crying about.
Stop. I don't look bad.
Yeah.
Where are you? Could
if
you
I look
come
bad,
in?
Would I have said it on the radio?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
No.
Well, you didn't cry. Who needs you? I want her to start crying again.
Where's that other woman? Maybe we can get her.
Call that other one. See if she heard it. Hi.
Hi. Hi. I thought I mentioned that the idea for that Jerry Maguire song.
Yeah.
That was actually, it sounds like it came from the TV commercials and everything else. That's how the TV commercials played. They played with the music in the background and this dialogue.
So yeah, those DJs were all
creative. Yeah, they were real creative.
Yeah,
I'm not even sure if they used the same dialogue. But
and these DJs think like now they have a music career. Like they created something. Yeah. They didn't create the music. They didn't create the Jerry Maguire
movie
or anything.
And it appears they didn't even have the idea.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't sound like that.
Mine is 10 times more emotional.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah. And at least I created the movie.
Yeah, that's true. Anyway, I just want to say congratulations on the movie.
Thanks.
It's great.
Yeah. Now those guys think they're the Dust Brothers, you know, like they created something.
They expect people to be calling them saying, could you do that for me?
Hi.
Hello?
This is the girl from yesterday, the other girl. Did you hear it? Hello?
Yeah, I heard that. I thought it was very sad, too. You say lost pregnancy a couple, too many times. I was crying.
Lost the pregnancy.
No, stop that part. It's much sadder when you... the part where the baby is crying.
Right.
That's horrible.
Yeah.
And having Gilbert Godfrey there was enough to make me cry.
Maybe it's Gilbert who's making everybody cry.
Maybe the new version has too much on it.
I think you say lost pregnancy too many times.
No, I can get rid of that.
I think it needs to be a little lighter and just a little bit sappier. And then I was going yesterday.
Yeah.
Oh, you lost them, how?
Well, no, I was crying this morning again.
Oh.
But until you kept up with the lost pregnancy, you know, it has to be a little lighter.
Really?
I think so.
Boy, you have a beautiful voice.
You know, thanks a lot. You wake me up, and then you tell me I have a beautiful voice. Thank you.
Let me play this part again. Tell me if you...
I'm a hell of a lot better looking than the other one.
I hope so.
No purple hair.
No purple hair and nose rings. And
No, my name is Dee because I have double D breasts that are real. So
imagine that her name is Dee because she has double D. But how did her parents know that she'd created double D?
I think that's a nickname gave her later.
I see.
Thank you, Rob.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's very nice. I'm going to hang up if you're going to make fun of me.
All right. I won't make fun.
No, you just made me cry and lose my voice yesterday. Thank
I know
you.
She was crying so loud. I mean,
really cried.
Maybe the produced version just doesn't move people as much.
It's too produced. That's all.
Let me see. Here, wait. Tell me where I go right and where I go wrong. Okay.
Let me ask you something. Would you still love me if I gave up my programming job and I stayed on the air and I made a lot less money?
Yes.
That's good.
That's fine.
I mean, right. It shows love.
I still love you. I hurt myself today. The old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away. But I remember everything.
The body is a mechanism that senses chromosome damage and responds by expelling the fetus. It's a natural process. Look, even if I put you in the hospital and I pumped you full of every medication possible, you still would have lost the pregnancy.
I got you going?
Yeah.
Let me hear you. Are you going?
Well, yeah, just a little bit, but then don't overdo the whole song, and that's sad enough.
All right, wait. All right, let me keep going, okay?
My sweetest friend. Lost the pregnancy.
Get rid of all those.
See, that's where you
listen. Get rid of those. I don't need those.
No, it's too much.
Okay, good. All right. Let me take down notes. I only have a couple of them. All right.
No, she loses as soon as she gets the first one. You could have it all.
My darts. How does she feel about the crime?
How do you feel about the crime back there? Oh, that's good.
That's good. Yeah. Okay, good.
No, that's fine. That's fine.
Mary crying is good. I will let you down. I will
make you. Your body rejected what was going on. And that's so healthy. That's such a good way to look at it. And you know in a couple of months we're going to try to have a baby again. And everything's going to go great. And you're going to be totally confident that everything's going to go good because you know your body would reject it if it wasn't going right.
Tell my parents.
What do you think of that?
Yeah, that's okay.
I got you going, right?
Yeah.
You know, here, Scott, I'm going to make some production notes. Get rid of all the I lost the babies. And when I'm doing that little rap, more of her crying over it, drowning me out. The broads like the crying.
The broads.
This girl's a good gauge.
Yeah, she is.
All right, keep listening, okay?
Yeah.
I'm still right here. I tell my parents. I tell my parents.
Now, do you like that?
You like that? I have to tell my parents.
Yeah, that's all right. I mean,
how about just one of those?
That's okay.
How about just one of those?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, it's the repeat.
Scott,
she doesn't like.
Just I have to tell my parents once. I'm writing this stuff down. And then how about when I say this?
My sweetest friend.
Not really. You don't have to tell your parents.
What do you think of that?
No, that's okay. All that's okay. The rest is okay.
Yeah, but it doesn't make her cry. Mm.
No. Well, you know,
we're also interrupting it.
That's it.
Yeah, all right.
And listen, you insulted my voice.
Impact.
Right. Yeah, your voice is fine.
And you insulted my voice.
Oh, no,
you're... Yeah.
Look at me.
What about you?
Disgusting.
You're not disgusting.
Howard?
Yeah.
Why did you mix two pregnancies? Why did you have her with the full-term pregnancy and the miscarriage?
What was that question, Robin?
Why did you mix the two pregnancies, the full-term and the miscarriage? She doesn't like that.
No, I'm not saying I didn't like it. It just one, you're talking about a miscarriage. The other one, you're talking about that you feel like a whale when you're...
Because then she gets pregnant again, and then at the end, you hear the baby crying, and then, you know what I'm saying? I was trying to... All right, you want me to want all that out?
I don't know. What do you think, Robin?
I think you're right that you want to stick with the miscarriage and get through that.
Okay, good, good, girls. Good.
See, I think even, you know, that there should be something about I'm pregnant, like the real happy time, and then going into...
I have that, you know, I have that in the movie.
Yeah.
Oh, that's heavy.
And then you go, she goes, guess what? I'm pregnant. And I go, you're what? I'm pregnant.
Yeah, see, that's good.
Let's put that up front.
Yeah.
Let's put that up front.
And then you go.
Get rid of that other front piece.
Right.
Yeah, definitely.
Scott, get your fat, lazy ass in here, you smoky bastard. I got a whole new revelation. Come here. Come here, you dummy. Let me get my tapes. Come here, you got work to do today. Hold on.
Robin, you know how to make it lighter. It's a
come here, stupid.
Heavy,
you got to,
right?
You know, go for the real.
Yeah, because...
All right, Scott. You see these two tapes?
This is the sound. Term, right, Robin?
Yeah, yeah.
This is the sound of the movie. You understand? Find the spot on the movie toward... it's in Washington, D.C.
Okay.
All right? I'm about to go to NBC. I'm sitting at the table, and my wife says to me, are you crying?
No, I was laughing.
Oh, all right.
Doing...
Sounds the same. My wife says to me,
I'm pregnant.
I go, what? What? She goes, I'm pregnant. All right?
That's good.
And I go, who cares what I go? Okay, then start the song.
Okay.
Get rid of that front piece. It don't work.
Okay.
Go all the way through. First two little chunks work fine. Get rid of all that stuff where I go,
lost the baby.
Evidently, the women aren't falling for that. I thought it was, it's too obvious a manipulation.
It sounds like they're calling your flight in an airport.
I see. Good. So, you see what it is? We don't have to have a sound clip between every thing.
But
crying, when she's crying, leave the crying stuff in.
And the baby crying in the end.
And get rid of all this stuff about, keep the baby crying at the end.
Ooh.
In fact, you can bring the baby in a little bit, maybe.
Very
even,
sad.
No, keep the baby where it is. Keep the baby where it is.
Mm-hmm.
And then that'll be it. And get rid of all that other crap.
Only one I have to tell my parents.
Yeah, only one I have to tell my parents. And then I say, you don't really have to tell your parents. And then just have her crying.
Okay.
And his explanation, his thing is good with the crying over it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Now, the second piece where I'm explaining?
Right.
You got to have a little more crying from her.
A little more.
Yeah. It's not enough.
In fact, you might be able to do that twice.
Yes. Oh, Robin, that's good. That would really...
Put that in two different places.
Oh, that's so sad.
There's no place for it.
No?
Yeah, we tried that.
Yeah?
Yeah. We were there for 2 hours yesterday.
Really trying.
All right. So you got a lot to do, Scott. How quick can you have that for me? Can you have it in an hour?
Oh, yeah.
I got to get this broad on the phone again and see if it works. Yeah, broad, that's what you are. All right, here, take this.
Broad.
You're a broad, that's all. Here, I'm manipulating you.
That's a compliment from Howard.
That's all.
Imagine that. I got a compliment from Howard.
Scott, wait, you know what to do?
Yes.
All right.
Tell me my voice sounds horrible and calls me broad.
You might look like a Howard.
You still
don't
look like a Howard.
You look like an elephant.
I'm going to get rid of all this.
See, you can put it in there. Put that piece in there. You're taking all of that out.
Yeah.
You could put that piece where you're explaining it.
Yeah, but it's too long. You have to break it up. You know what? I think the music should take over at this point. God. I think I'm hearing what this broad is saying.
You don't look like a bar. Gorgeous. This is the most beautiful thing you've ever looked at.
I got it.
But
I know. There's a spot in the thing where you say, I'm going to be a daddy.
Oh.
I'm going to be someone's dad.
Yes.
Scott, get in here, you bloated fat bastard. She's just crying already.
Robin, I'm going to be a daddy.
And get over here.
So there you go.
Remember when she first calls and I'm on the radio in Washington?
Right. And you're in the call with, I'm going to be a daddy.
Why don't I play that whole phone call up front?
You could do that.
And then we can mix in this other stuff we were going to put up front.
Somewhere else.
That's right.
God, you better call me in a week.
Yeah,
no,
we got a lot of work to
do. Get this done.
Scott, get back in here. Scott, come here. You're very slow, so I have to explain everything twice. Get in here. Could you beat Scott in basketball? Scott, you know what? I'm in the movie. I'm in Washington, D.C. I'm on the radio. My wife calls in and says she's going to have the baby. And we have that little private conversation.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Off the air.
Yeah. You think that should open it up or the other thing? I like the other thing better. I'm pregnant.
You could use...
You could do them both.
Yeah, but you see, then you...
Wait a minute.
Where do you
Let
put it?
Think.
See, that's
Let
the problem.
Think.
See, it's so perfect where I bring in the other thing.
What other thing?
Where I bring in the...
That.
Yeah, I got
but
it all
gotta
done.
You got to have... See, you can't...
See, it's a puzzle. It's putting these... You know what? It turns out these things are very difficult.
Yeah.
I knew you were going to have to call me back in a week. I'm sitting
see
here.
See the dilemma?
Tell me what I was wearing, too. This is all a problem.
No one cares.
All right, look. Here, you got to use the I'm going to be somebody's daddy.
Yeah.
That whole...
Use that up front?
That thing.
Yeah, that's sad.
Yeah. And then you go into the little 9-inch nails piece.
Right.
And then you come out and there's the miscarriage.
Go ahead.
Crying. Oh, this is beautiful.
Go ahead.
This is beautiful.
Miscarriage, right.
Miscarriage, into the crying, into more of the song, more crying through.
Yeah.
Then you go to your explanation of how.
And she cries.
And she cries.
Yeah. And where do you bring, where do you bring that other thing where she tells me I'm pregnant?
Oh, you can't bring that in.
All right.
You
so screw that. All right. Scott, you know what you have to do now? What are you going to do?
Part where you say you're a daddy?
No, you're going to smoke, aren't you?
Yeah.
I know exactly what you're going to do. All right.
Absolutely.
All right.
In the front, take out the...
And put in the bonk where I hit the retard with the frisbee. All right, get out of here. Go to work. And don't take 2 years on this.
No, I won't.
We don't have all day. All right. Thank you, D.
Oh, thank you.
Here, just listen to the rest of it and just tell me if I'm in the right place. What do you think?
Yeah,
hello?
That's good.
Yeah, that's good.
That's good.
Baby's dead.
I like to hear the whole thing when it's done.
All right. We'll call you back when we get it done.
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
All right. Well, thank you. Goodbye.
All right. I should play the tape of her wailing yesterday, boy.
Oh, man.
That was unbelievable. See, they've heard it a few times now.
Yeah, but she still, it still has impact with her.
Yeah, we'll
you get her, get it right.
Yeah. We'll get it right. Don't worry. I'm not going to be outdone by those two idiots. All right, let me take a break. And then when I come back, we'll go right into all the other junk.
All right.
Right after these words.
Everything is blue in this world. Nobody should complain. If you do not like it, turn them off. Howard Stern. Howard Stern in the morning. Orlando's new rock alternative all day. O-Rock 105.9.